economics matters because it is about one of the fundamental aspects of our life. You know, it looks into the question of how we make our livelihoods, how we can satisfy our basic needs. But of course, economics is about much more. It's about, you know, the exchange between people in the marketplace. So it's another very fundamental human desire and trait to exchange and interact. And it's about also putting to the best use, you know, the resources that we have on this planet. So economics is really fundamental for all of us.